What has been found in the Cerro de la Mora of special interest? Besides the egg catching carton sword from the Cerro de la Miel from 1300 BC, site near to 200 meters, what predominates most are the artifacts from the Roman time, because the Cerro de la Mora in Roman times was an important bicus, a place of exchange of products of great importance in all of the area. Highlighted: Roman ceramic terra sigillata, terra sigillata from Gallia, France; African ceramic terra sigillata; common Roman ceramic; Roman kitchen utensils, glass, loom weights, chalk plasmas, game board, straightener, a mortar pestles, Arab council holder, a square vigilant stoneware from late Roman and Arab times; Roman coins from 2nd century BC, 1st century AC, 2nd century AC and 4th century AC. Keeping in mind that only 10% of the whole site has been excavated, on the site, the importance of Cerro de la Mora goes further than what we can imagine. That's why it's important to preserve this magnificent site for future excavations.